We, the Indian people, just like he says, you know, the white man, you give him an inch and they take a yard, and you give him a yard and they take a mile. He speaks the truth, you know. Sometimes you have people coming around, they move the fences here and there, and they're going to take more, and what more do they want? They've taken all, you know, everything that we have ever roamed out there. Now they're fenced it up, and it's just, sometimes I get to feeling that, you know, I'm just a stranger in my own home, too.
Everything was pretty open, a lot of open space where you could go. Now there's too many houses, too many buildings, too many wires, pipes under the ground. Like the sewer they put down there, sewer lines down there. The corns don't have any strength to grow faster than what it used to do.
While there is a will, Bob said, there is a way. If you really stick out and everybody stick out and say, well, all right, we don't want no more building, it will happen. But everybody have to do the same thing. One person don't have no voice. Everybody, the voice of the people is everybody. You see, and when everybody stand up and say, well, all right, this is what we want, this is what we don't want, then the majority carries. Huh? Mm-hmm. So you can, you all can do something about that.
For no equal opportunity, talking about my freedom, people freedom and liberty. We've been treading on your wine press much too long.
So true with this Indian life of ours. People are always struggling to survive, you know.
Not only for Supai, I think American natives, you know, they should stop and listen to him and unite.
We're thankful that somebody's out there singing this kind of music to tell the people of all the people that there are poor people on this earth who are struggling to survive.
The words, the meanings, protest, you know, Bob Marley, you know, he shouted across the ocean at us.
Yeah. charge?
10.
Thank you.
sound. Oh, yeah. Soaking the blood of the super raw. Yeah. Tell the children the truth.
Rufus, up on the mountains there, that man that up there.
Yeah.
He look like he's looking all over, isn't he?
Maybe he looked down this way.
Once. He's looking down this way.
Yeah.
Once. Beautiful, 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 beautiful. How you feel about, living in the, what do you call it, down here in the canyon?
Yeah.
Yes? Mm-hmm. I mean, how you feel, you know.
Beautiful.
You feel
nature,
good,
yes.
You like nature. Everything about it. What you don't like about it?
What I don't like about it is...
On a whole.
Machine.
The machine. What kind of machine are those?
Now?
Oh, those that going on over the building. Yes. They're building up more, putting up more buildings. Mm-hmm. You don't want that?
Not especially so, never needed it before, so...
You never needed it before?
Yeah.
And now they're coming in and putting up buildings and things. So the chief, he don't do anything about that.
Different,
or he don't
different,
mind.
Different chief,
I see, different ones. But then after all this, you're happy and, you're enjoying life here.
Yeah.
And you feel this is what you really want.
Yes.
Yes?
Yes.
Oh, good. Well, that's great. I mean, you know, the greatest thing is when you are happy where you're living, the people them you have to deal with and everything. So, I mean, how you like Bob music now? I mean, how you feel about his music and all?
Well, Bob, you know, he, first time, you know, I heard he brings out a feeling to stop and feel my feelings, you know.
Yes.
Listen to me.
Uh-huh.
And then listen outside at the system, you know.
Yes, yes. He sing about the system.
Yeah.
And, you like the way he sings and the things he say and so on.
Mm.
Because, you know, Bob really stands for justice and equality.
Mm.
You know, those are the things that he really stands up for. And he stands very
protest.
Stout on that. Because, I mean, that is his way. That is what he wants and everything. And, I mean, his songs make you happy. You feel good about it.
Yeah.
Because it's like, you know, the Rastas, we suffer a lot. You know, I just lately engage in it, but as Bob told me, he said, from you born, you is a Rasta.
Mm.
Whether you did realize it or not, I did only one thing. I did not come to the acknowledgement that His Majesty was God until He opened my eyes and showed me the scriptures and read it out and explained to me. And then, you know, that was the only thing, because I was always a Christian-hearted woman.
Yeah.
From a child, from I was young, I used to go to school, sing churches, you know, in the village, just like how you are here. People just love to hear me sing. I mean, I never go out to sing to no big crowd. But, you know, I just, being here with you, I just feel, you know, like when I'm in Jamaica, because, I mean, it's just nature and everything. We cultivate. My father was a cultivator. He's a farmer.
Mm-hmm.
You use the word, we say cultivate. Well, it's the same thing, but he's a big farmer of cows, horses, donkeys, goats, everything, you know, and lots of lands and things like that. And we have to work in the field. As you see, corn, the corn them that you have here. Now, this is just lovely to me, because these are the things that I used to do, to plant corn, potato, cabbage, you know, sweet cassavas, yam, pumpkins, everything, just like over you all have your garden here. That's why I feel so close to you all, you know, and things, because, I mean, it's just like, you know, the hop for your right. You see, we have to fight for our right.
Yeah.
And that is one of the songs you love.
Now, could you tell me some things about Supai?
What Supai? I mean,
Supai people,
tell me.
You know, what you
Supais?
The Supais.
Supais.
Supai.
Supai people is Grand Canyon.
Grand Canyon.
Yeah.
Because you told me yesterday that you have the prince and the princess over on that side. Which side it is? Over there?
Right here.
Over here.
Right here.
The prince is in
you
front.
You don't see it.
The princess is in back.
Yeah,
yes, when we go around that way, we could see it better. Yeah. And these are the people, the man up there.
Yes.
And over on that side.
Yes,
that's a woman and a man.
A woman and a man.
Over there. Which one does she have the crown on the head now? There is one over on there, over on that side.
Mexican hat.
Mm-hmm. And all the mountains we're looking on right now, is people looking down upon us.
Yes.
Is that it? And what they are called? What do you call them?
People.
Super high.
Super high what?
Is the word you say you used a while ago. No, I mean, you ask her to tell me.
About the history of the Supai people.
Supai. Supai. So those are the Supai?
No. Yes, they're the Supai. That's a history, you know. It's a legend.
It's a legend, yes.
It's a long time, you know.
So tell us a little about it.
I can't tell. No.
Oh, you can't tell.
But tell us about some of the reality of the Supai.
If you don't have to, you know, you must know what you can tell from what you can't tell. So tell us what you can tell.
What can I tell you? You know, we live down here, you know. We live... Before, we used to live up there at the Grand Canyon, you know, in the forest, kill deer, you know, live on the snow. But now we all come down here and be found.
So when you was here, you didn't have houses like these?
No.
Where you live? How you live? Like tents?
No. Huh? You know, we make a shade.
Sheds?
Shade.
Uh-huh.
And mud houses. What's mud?
Uh-huh. And then you leave from there. How did you get to come down here?
I don't know, it's a long story.
It's a long story.
Yeah, it's a legend.
But in brief, you know, I mean, when you leave from there, how you come, when you came, no houses wasn't here.
You come from over there, you know, at night the canyon closes, you know, only during a certain time of the day it opens up.
And, it has a gate.
And they have ammunition.
Like guns?
No, like make arrows.
Oh, like bone arrows?
You know, it grows down here.
Yeah, yeah. And that's what they use and what they do.
They come to get it. They come to get it, you know.
Uh-huh.
Fast runners. But it closes, you know. Closes before they make it out.
Uh-huh.
One time this guy, you know, he figured out. He put a long stick like this.
Yes.
And then he...
And the head?
The canyon closed, you know.
Yes.
But his head held it open, you know.
That is where? Over on the other side?
Yeah, up here, you know.
Right up here? And he, up then there. What? He died or what?
I guess he's like that, you know.
Oh, he became like a stone.
Yeah, he opened the supai.
Oh, I see.
I don't know, you know.
Yeah.
It's how I understand.
Oh, you understand.
Might
that's
be
right.
Different, you know. Mm-hmm. With the old people, mm-hmm. you know. It's different.
No, what I want
stories
to know.
Change, you know.
Yes, yes, yes.
Maybe my story comes different.
Different, but according to how you understand it.
The old people, they know.
They know better. Yes. That's true, because they always know better.
Rupert, I'm a white man.
Mrs. Marley, why do you think reggae is so popular down here?
Why reggae? Why everybody, every house that I pass, when I walk the round to the river yesterday, every house playing Bob's music. Every house. I mean, what about it? How did it get so populated down here?
It just mellows, you know, yourself out. Everybody, you know, everybody likes the rhythm. It's good. It's got good words.
Oh, did not you get to hear it first since you're down in here?
The words, the background, the music.
The music, everything.
Yeah, everything.
So who first bring it here? Who first?
Who first?
Was it that brother that was asking me to go over his house today, this morning?
No.
Not him?
He's up there at Hilltop right now, you know.
Oh, He was the first one that brought his music here.
What is in the words? What is in the words of the Supai people?
I can't say, you know, the Havasupai people, they have different feelings, but... Yeah, for me, it brought out a feeling to stand up, you know, for my rights.
Yes, exactly.
And also a warning, like, you know, spiritual.
Yes.
Uh-huh. You know, when you mellow out and listen, he tells you something else. You know, I don't know. I can't catch it yet.
It just can't explain. It's hard to explain.
But something there, you know,
something there.
Yes,
something is
there. Grab the people.
Spiritual,
like
yes, that love, that spiritual love to draw people together.
Yes.
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, that was very good. Both of you.